Ladies and gentlemen, it gives me great pleasure to announce the winner of the Veuve Cliquot New Generation Award 2018. And the winner is Stephanie Alys of MysteryVibe.
I'll keep this short. Thank you so much to the whole team at Veuve and the team at Antidote and This Is Mission, who have been absolutely incredible, the whole judging panel. Also my parents, because they were so open with me about sex and sexuality from a very young age, and I think it's really shaped the person I am today. Emily, who our businesses have kind of grown up together, and she's incredible, and I definitely count myself among her fans. But of course, to the team. We started this business with the very ambitious vision of completely changing the way that the world sees sexuality and pleasure. It's a big challenge every day, but I'm so proud of them and what they're achieving. Yeah, they're incredible. So this goes to them as well. Cheers, everyone.
Hey there, congratulations.
Thank you so much. It's such an honor, and it's so amazing to be around so many incredible women.
Okay. So tell us about your pioneering journey as a sex tech entrepreneur.
It's been a little bit crazy. So me and my co-founders all come from very normal technology backgrounds, and we just saw this huge gap in the market where you could build something really truly innovative within sex and sexuality and help to empower women in themselves and to lead happier and healthier sex lives. And so, yeah, it's been a crazy 4 years, but here we are.
And what about Madame Clicquot? Is she an inspiration to you, and in what way?
Yeah, genuinely, one of my favorite things about this whole process has been getting to learn a little bit more about her and her story. I think she was one of very few women who really dared to make a stand and fight for change and be audacious and really dare to invent something completely new. And that genuinely inspires me every day. She's a total badass. I love her.
And Stephanie, one more question. Sex and champagne. That's a good mix, isn't it?
Oh my goodness, it's the perfect mix.
Thank you so much. Have a lovely evening.
Thank you so much. Thank you.